Benito Pablo Juarez Garcia was born in 1806 and died in 1872. He was an ardent Mexican liberal, trained as a lawyer, and an active and effective politician who served as the 26th president of Mexico from 1858 until his death in 1872. He was the first president of Mexico who was of indigenous origin, of Zapotec ethnicity. According to one biographer, he has been the subject of so much mythology that it is almost impossible to uncover the facts of his life.